Hello, everybody, and welcome back to the Rockin' Reaction Rollers, where we react to music that we grew up with from the 60s to the 90s, and my name is Tammy. We're finishing up bands, finally, that begin with the letter S tonight, and we're on our second one. And so we're just going to jump right in. So this one is a request for David, and he wants to go back to 1974, and he wants to hear the Steely Dan tune called Any Major Dude Will Tell You. So we're just going to get right to the song.
I never seen you looking so bad, my funky one. You tell me that your super fine mind has come undone. Any major dude with half a heart surely will tell you, my friend. Any minor world that breaks apart falls together again. When the demon is at your door, in the morning it won't be thou no more. Any major dude will tell you. Any major dude will tell you. Seen a squirt's tears? Well, look at mine. The people on the street have all seen better times. Any major dude with half a heart surely will tell you, my friend. Any minor world that breaks apart falls together again. When the demon is at your door, in the morning it won't be there no more. Any major dude will tell you.
I'm gonna stop this song for a minute. What is that in the middle that he's playing? Is that just his guitar? I know Steely Dan has always kind of had a special sounding guitar in their songs, and I guess that's what it is, the little do-do-do-do-do-do thing that it's doing in there, but it just sounds so clear and so precise, and I think that's like a lot of his songs, or their songs are like that, and I think that's what I like about him so much. I've never actually heard this song before, but I do like some Steely Dan tunes, and I know that there's a lot of you out there that are Steely Dan fans, and I've heard that if you're a Steely Dan fan, you're a Steely Dan fan. So I gotta make sure I get this stuff right. And I really don't have a whole lot of information on it, and as far as reacting to it, I'm not real sure what he's saying, other than maybe any major dude would be a wise dude or a wise person, someone that was smart. I don't know, that's kind of what I'm getting from it, or somebody that has a lot of wisdom. But I might be totally off. I don't know. So we'll see. We'll see if at the end it tells us anything at all. But again, we're doing this request for David, and we're doing the 1974 Steely Dan tune called Any Major Dude Will Tell You.
I can tell you all I know, the where to go, the what to do. Try to run, but you can't hide from what's inside of you. Any major dude with half a heart surely will tell you, my friend. Any minor world that breaks apart falls together again. When the demon is at your door, in the morning it won't be there no more. Any major dude will tell you. Any major dude will tell you. Thank you.
make sure it was really ended, because I've never heard that song before, and if I turned it off before it was over, oh my gosh, I would have been in trouble. anyway, I really liked that, David. It was a nice song from Steely Dan, and there's a few that I know, but it's not really a group that I got a whole lot into in my life, or never was around enough where it was played a lot. I mean, of course, I know the song Peg, and there's some other ones that are good ones. I can't think of the main ones right now, but we do have other Steely Dan songs on our channel too, so if you want to listen to some Steely Dan, you can go out there and just put in Rockin' Reaction Rollers / the title of the song, and if we have it out here, it should come up. But anyway, let's see what they have to say about the song. There's not much here, but it says this song is the B-side to the song Ricky Don't Lose That Number, so there's another good one there. Donald Fagen of Steely Dan talked about this song, saying that when he moved to L.A., people called each other dude, which they found funny. We were trying to speak their language. So that's how the song was inspired, and that's why I guess they put the word dude in there, was to speak the language to the Californians, I guess. But now everybody calls everybody dude. I don't know, that was back in 1974. I would have thought they would back then, too. Dude, or said words like that. But anyway, interesting. But good song, and thank you for the request, David. Now, I just want to let everybody know I'm not going to be on tomorrow night. It's going to be New Year's Eve, and I know probably a lot of you have plans to go out anyway and to go and have some fun. Just be safe. Watch your surroundings out there. There's some crazy people out there. But just have a good time and ring in the new year, and we'll be back on Sunday night, I believe. I believe I'll probably be on New Year's night. I don't see any reason why I wouldn't. I'm not going to have near the company this year that I had, or for New Year's that I had for Christmas. I'm going to lay low this weekend if I can. I might end up going to a little bar down the road here for a little while tomorrow night, but other than that, I'm not doing too much. But anyway, just everybody, like I said, be careful. I think we are going to get one more song out tonight, maybe two. I don't know, just I'm starting to go downhill here. So I got to get done before that happens, or I'll nod out on you guys, and then the song will just start skipping all over the place, but when I hit my head on the computer. Anyway, I'm going to shut up now. And so if you like our channel, be sure to subscribe. It's easy and it's free. And if you hit that post notification bell, you won't miss a video. And then you can join our little rock and roll family, and you can request songs. And so, speaking of requests, if you haven't got your request in yet, get them sent in. I'm getting quite the list now for the tees, and but we still could take a few more, because we're probably going to be on them for a couple weeks too. And then after that, everything will kind of go a little fast probably. So we got to get figured out what we're going to do next. And I have a few ideas, and if any of you guys have some ideas, throw them at me. But just remember, I got to have some kind of something to keep me organized on this end, because I've got everything coming at me. So I gotta, whatever I do next, I have to think it out completely. I can't just go into something. So we're gonna go for now. So be sure to come back for at least one more tonight. And if this is the only one you watch, Happy New Year, and be sure to tell those people that you love them each and every day, and peace out.